Okay. Correct archetype. Autonomous thinking device. Out pump. Display.
I don't know what type it is. The numbers are made of little bars. There's 7 of them. Is that important? We don't have all day, operator.
I want you to... There go to numpad.
It says ABM 186511.
Yksi 86 511. Okei, nyt löytyy. First step is disconnect every module that requires ticking. First is disconnect every module that requires ticking. For that, follow the pre-producers listed under the column disable for these modules. Requires ticking, okay. Keypad. Bad display receptor. About the bomb display. Eiku. Keypad. Numpad. How many buttons are there?
One for each digit, and an enter, and a confirm button. 12 in total.
In order to disconnect keypad module safely, you simply need good yellow data vire. I want you good vire. From keypad. Yellow.
Are you sure, operator?
Yes.
I hope you're right. Okay, I'm cutting the wire. Oh, it's done. But the bomb's still ticking.
Hmm. Okay. About bomb. Display. If Davis is multi-mass archetype, ei se on autonomous ticking. Else, first display needs powered off. Do you see anything useful?
Nothing unusual. Wait. There's a switch behind the display. Looks like a power button.
First display needs powered off. I want you to power off the screen.
Okay, it switched off.
Okay. I want you to cut wire. Nyt ollaan displayissä. Display. Cut yellow. Data vire. Yellow.
I hope you're right. All right. It's cut.
I want you cut vire from display. Red wire.
Here goes, operator. It's done.
At this point, some static electricity might be in accumulating display. This need be handled. Power on the screen.
I'm pressing the switch. The screen is still off, but I guess that's normal.
Consumed by the display, power off the screen again.
Okay, it switched off.
Okay. Receptor. Receptors are most complicated type of module to disconnect. It's not multipass. Two types of receptors, active and passive. Active receptors are constantly hold voltage and passive receptors have hold voltage. Mikä on reseptor? Mikä vittu on reseptor? Tässä tapauksessa. Reseptor. Reseptori. Se auttaa aivan vitusti. Se on suomeksi reseptori. Mikä on reseptori? Mä en tiedä, mikä helvetti on reseptor. Reseptor are passive. For autonomous ticking, the reseptor are passive. Good receptors yellow signal wire. Mutta... mikä on reseptor? Reseptor. What? What the hell is a reseptor in explosive? I don't even know what the reseptor is. The word, what that even means. In explosive. It's so... the internet says it's something about chemistry and stuff, but okay. Receptor. Bombs. What is receptor on bombs? Joo, se on niinku jossain tuolla elimissä sun muualla, mutta nyt on pommi. Mikä vittu on reseptor, jonka johto pitää leikata? Mulla ei ole vittu hajuakaan. Mä en tiedä, mikä on reseptor. Reseptori on suomeksi reseptor. Joo, se on soluissa, mutta nyt se on, nyt on kyseessä pommi. Mitä vittua? Autonomous ticking device receptors are passive. Passive reseptor, good receptors, yellow, signal wire, mut mikä on reseptor? Mikä helvetti on reseptor? Mä en tiedä, siis täh. Tämä on niin kuin mahdoton, kun mä en tiedä, mikä on reseptor. Mikä näistä neljästä on reseptor? Display, battery, explosive, keypad. Elikkä keypad, display, ne on mennyt. Onko sitten battery? Mä en vittu tiedä. Okei. Okay. Power, explosive, keypad display. Reseptor. What bomb?
There are a lot, but I'll try. The power module. It's a battery. Has two wires, a red and a black. Two wires are connected to the explosive, a red and a black one. The display and the numpad have four wires each, a red, a black, a green, and a yellow. That's it.
Yellow. En mä mitenkään vittu. Module disconnect. Reseptor. Power, explosive, keypad, display. Sitten joku saatana reseptor. Ja on Power, Explosive, Keypad, Display on erikseen, mutta reseptor... Mikä on vittu reseptor? Mistä mä sen leikataan se keltainen johto? Mistä se keltainen johto pitää leikata?
There are some wires, a controller, a battery, a keypad and a display.
Power explosives.
There are a lot, but I'll try. The power module. It's a battery. Has two wires, a red and a black. Two wires are connected to the explosive, a red and a black one. The display and the numpad have four wires each. A red, a black, a green, and a yellow. That's it.
Keypadista leikattiin yellow. No vittu, leikataan sitten sieltä. Ei. Keypad. Yellow.
I already cut that wire. I already cut that wire.
No sitten siinä ei oo sitä. Use to receive remote signal, usually trigger detonation. Optional. Okei. Power and explosive modules last. Autonomous sticking device. Mä hukkasin mihin ne tuossa. Serial. These models only once. Disconnect follow. Producure. Power. I want you to cut wire. Battery. Black.
Here we go.
What?
God damn it, Operator Tanner! You didn't follow the guide!
No, seurasinpa!
You failed to identify the bomb's correct archetype, and now, Agent... Pendle...
Vittu. No kun ei siinä ollut mitään satana reseptoria. Ei ollut reseptoria, mitä leikata mistään. Mitä vittua?
Tanner, I'm at the lab.
Siihen asti meni hyvin, mutta sitten... Mysteerireseptor.
The door was unlocked, actually. It's real weird in here, Tanner. Like everybody suddenly took off. But left all their beeping lab equipment behind. But I don't see any sign of Will's killer. Looks like a dead...
Shit!
Drop the phone. Slide your gun over to me. Slowly. On your knees, Agent Pendle.
You? How do you know my name?
You might want to close your eyes.
You don't want to do this. I'm a federal agent.
Agent Walker, FBI! Drop the gun! Drop the gun! Move away from her! Now!
It's locked!
What did you do? Hands up! Turn around! Turn around! Hands on your head! Pendle, you okay?
Walker, we have a problem here.
What'd you do? Open the door!
Operator, you there? There's a bomb! This ball-headed psycho has trapped me in a room with a bomb! It's my third day! The display says 20 minutes and 21 seconds, and it's ticking down! You gotta help me here. Come right back. Understand me, Tanner? You come right back.
Yes, Operator Tanner. Okay, let me think. Unfortunately, our more seasoned operators are presently occupied. I'd send a team, but they'd arrive much too late. That means... you'll have to defuse the bomb, Operator. I'm sharing the FDI's bomb defusal manual. You haven't gone through bomb training yet, but we have no choice. What I'm about to tell you is important. Do not read the entire manual. You don't have time. Stay calm and follow the instructions from the beginning. Do you understand?
There are wires, a controller, a battery, a keypad, and a display, I guess. And operator, make sure you follow the instructions at the beginning. I really don't want to go out like this.
Display. Caso. Gasoline. 9 volts. Serial number on APM. First is disconnect every module that requires ticking. Regular sticking. Keypad display. Display. Receptor. Use it to receive remote signal. Usual trigger detonation. Niin. Elikkä joku... joo. Ennenkin tässä tapauksessa sitä ei ole.
Hetkinen.
First that is disconnect every module that requires ticking. Requires ticking. Keypad. Okei. Okay. I want you to... Cut wire. From keypad. Yellow.
Are you sure, operator?
Yes.
I hope you're right. Okay, I'm cutting the wire. Oh, it's done. But the bomb's still ticking.
Okay. Keypad. Yellow cut. Display. Bomb. Display. Anything unusual.
Unusual? Wait. There's a switch behind the display. Looks like a power button.
I want you to power off screen.
Okay, it switched off.
I want to cut wire. Display. Yellow.
I hope you're right. All right, it's cut.
Cut wire. Display. Red.
Here goes, operator. It's done.
Power on. I want to power on screen.
I'm pressing the switch. The screen is still off, but I guess that's normal.
Yellow and red. Good. Power off screen.
Okay, it switched off.
Ja nyt päästään sitten tähän reseptorikohtaan. Sitä ei ole. For these modules and these modules only, once every module that requires ticking is disconnected, follow... Disconnected masses, you need cut all green wires, each module from each wire except power and explosive. Only follow this procedure if a defusal quitter prompts you do so. Any attempt to disconnect power module otherwise promptly trigger failsafe mechanism detonate device. Kolme yksi. Kaksi. On once every module that requires thick hand speed disconnect follow producer. Aha. I want you to cut wire display green.
Please, please, please. I'm still alive. For now, anyway.
Cut wire. Elikkä ei batteri eikä explosive. Keypad. Green.
All right, I'm cutting it. Done.
Okay. This way, I'm going to go. This kind of mass says you need cut all green wires mass of each module when suits were present, except for power and explosive. Display, jo, done. Disconnect power. Okay, cut wire from battery black.
Here we go. I'm alive.
Yay!
I mean, it worked.
First try. Yes, it. You are safe now.
Thank you. I just need a few minutes. Maybe a vacation too.
I'm here when you're ready.
I have to say, I'm impressed, Operator Tanner. Not many would have managed their way through a situation like that without the proper training. You saved the life of an FDI agent today. And preserved valuable evidence as well. Well done, Operator. I think I was wrong about you. Once you're done conversing with Agent Pendle, go home and get some rest. I'll see you tomorrow.
Again, early, supervisor. Oof.
Operator, are you there?
Yes.
Thank you. You saved my life today.
I'm just doing my job.
Look, Walker's apprehended Wells Killer. He's taking him back to the department where he'll interrogate him tomorrow. I don't know what we'll find here at the lab, if we find anything at all, but I'll keep you in touch. Now I just need somebody to open this goddamn door. Thanks again, Operator.
Not a problem.
Bye, Operator.
Oof. Third day, you completed your third day at FDII. Mikäs se II on? FDII. Hitsi. Sataa vettä, kävellään sateessa. Metro. Ovi auki. Kissa morjastaa. Olut. Töllöstä tulee elokuvia. Kanava surffausta. Sitten unten maille. aikainen herätys kuudelta. Noin. Mitäs tänään seikkaillaan?
Hey, Tanner. Man, I didn't sleep a wink last night. Just kept going over and over everything that happened at the lab. You know, you and Agent Walker saved my life. I don't think I'll ever be able to pay you back for that. But I haven't reached out just to get all cheesy on you. I got an update on the case.
You found something at the lab?
Oh, yeah. You could say that. Much of it is still classified, given its ongoing status. But there are some things I can share since they're related to your caseload. Not sure I understand everything, but it looks like Jenkins was into some super shady memory research. I mean, it definitely wasn't FDA approved. I'm sending you the files now. Maybe it will clarify some things for you.
Okay.
I'll talk to you later, Tanner.
Thank you. Okay, dear Eve, my dearest Eve. It's been 8 long years since your beloved Andrea left us, and 4 years since you left me. During this time, I have worked tirelessly in hopes of one day making this world better place. Today I finalize contract for what I believe will be final stage of my research. I have named project after you, my darling. I don't know where the source of my funding is coming from, but it's little importance as it's provided me with all the money that I will ever need to see my work through. If I'm successful, which I believe I will be, people will no longer have to live in their traumas. Traumas and painful events can be erased from the mind. Imagine how wonderful that will be. This procedure has been available 8 years ago. Neither you nor myself would have suffered the way we did when your beautiful 16 years old daughter left this world. You will still be alive this day. I will do what I have to complete my research. I am so close, and even if I have sacrificed 1,000 lives, as hard as that will be, it will be worth of millions one day will be saved. I love you, Eve, and I will always, Henry. Mark 4. More importantly, you saved Agent Pendle's life. I guess you kind of hero now. Phone in Fridger, you must remain refrigerator. Label says FFBI638 Mario Project Evcon and more production samples. I was just doing my job. Ooh. person in the fact, are you ready? Seriously? Right now? I know you've been through a lot lately, but we are so close, finally getting some answers. So, after you proved the fire at mass wasn't an accident, and resumed back in the case, and after certain evidence finally finished being processed, she spotted something she missed before. It was back in Mia's apartment. Somebody was watching her. That's really creepy. Second video feed. Turns out this feed is routed to same destination as the fucking Mia's. Whoever was watching Mia is watching this other feed too. I'll patch Andrews through. No need to enter command. No longer needed. I found another backdoor.
I told you we'd be working together again, didn't I?
Well, you were right.
So I guess Hal has filled you in. The deal is this. If we can find out who's watching these feeds, we can find our mole. But first things first. We need to identify the person being watched in this second feed. Can you help me, operator?
Let me see what you have.
Thanks, Tanner. Okay, here's the feed. Al... Hal told me that to share it, I had to type in...
Ali.
Press this, and then...
So you know who the Hal is?
Send me the name of the person via the human DB as soon as you have it. Thanks, Operator Tanner.
Ollie. Alisa? Let's see. Tuli mieleen. Katherine. Drews. Mut ei löydä se. Katherine. Katherine. Andrews. Status alive. Okei. Okay. Oli se. Mä tuli mieleen, että mitä jos se ei olekaan agentti, vaan se on joku feikki. Kyllä se ainakin tietojen mukaan oli. Sehän voi väärentää. Live feed. Oho. Pile of beer bottles. Mikä se on? Bucket filled with water, it looks like there's water leak. Tämä on... tämän Tannerin asunto. Jep. Aika surkia kämppä. Minä tämä Tanner asuu. Evans Tanner. Community Vibrations. Tramway. My apartment.
Yeah, right, Tanner. Wait, you're kidding, aren't you?
The fuck is going on? What is going on? Said means you're not on their side. I know that now. File in the trash. Oh. So it was Alice. Hal is Alice. If you're reading this file, it's because I've trusted you and I reveal my true identity. My name is Alice Truman. You know me better as Hall. I was operator in uncovering Hall's identity. But you know me better as Hall. I was operator in an operator program under supervisor Xavier Skinner. In fact, I was operator that you replaced. I had been operator for only a few months when I started noticing strange occurrences. When I began to look into these matters, I was quickly met with resistance. It soon became apparent that the only way to truly investigate these matters without putting my life in danger was to quit. Or rather, not to lose suspicion, get fired from my job as operator, which is by pretending to be incompetent. On the outside, I adopted alias Hall, and using the skills I learned even before my days at FDI, I picked up my investigation from where I left off. I am hacker, damn good one too. But as good as I am, FDI has proven worthy adversary. With one of most advanced security systems in the world, to access their system I needed someone inside, and that person is you. Maybe it's funny, but I discovered that the trash is the only part of computer that not reset between operator leaving the program and another joining. So I left this file there for you, and I use your computer as backdoor into FDI terminal system. Thank you. And well, there you are now. There you are. Now you know who I am. You can still leak my identity and get nice fat reward and spend rest of your days drinking margaritas on beach somewhere if you want. Now you know what you know, I'm hoping you'll continue fight alongside me so that we can one day exposit them, whoever they are, however powerful they may be. So what do you say, Alice? Alice. Sellainen. 67 kiloa. Who is exactly is them? The organization, a shadow of the group whose influence runs deep through your country. Illuminati. Hilterion once who founded Jenkins Project Eve, and I believe they are ones who are watching you too. You're a woman. I trust you. Ending up. No, eipä oo. Leading an arrest. I'm not sure I want to know. It's ending up to FBI headquarters even. Someone in your building is watching you. Why me? The signal is behind closed network. Looks like your mall is FDA superior. But I can't learn more from here. You're compromised, so we have to send Andrews in from her branch office. We'll sneak her into part of building where I think signal is ending up. Contact you once she's there. Your hair must be spinning, but I see tight, okay? I'll try my best, Alice.
People who are watching Mia are watching you?
Yeah, I guess so.
What is going on? And the feed is ending up at headquarters? Maybe I shouldn't be surprised. Still, I am. Okay, I'm on my way, Tanner. We'll get to the bottom of this.
That's what scares me. Se on Mike, joka vahtii mua.
Operator Tanner.
Is it Walker?
You all right, Tanner? You sound kind of funny. Look, I'm down here in the basement with this guy, you know? Mr. Not in any of our databases. Real piece of work, let me tell you. And there's a bit of a hiccup. He says he'll talk, but he'll do it under only one condition.
What's the condition?
He says he'll only talk to you. You gotta do the questioning. My two cents? This guy, I mean, he's a real pro. We won't get anything out of him unless we play ball. That's just the way it is.
Okay. What shall we do?
It's a bit unorthodox pulling an operator into an interrogation, I realize. But if you talk to him, maybe we can find out who this guy is. Why he's been doing, you know, what he's been doing.
I'm not sure.
Listen, Tanner. Pendle almost died because of this shit stain. That doesn't get your blood boiling? I didn't want to do this. But I'm gonna pull rank on your operator ass. You will talk to him. Understand? God damn it. If things go bad, I'll end the call. Don't worry. Uncle Barry is here. I'm putting the phone down between me and our, little friend here.
Hello, Mr. Tanner.
Why do you want to talk to me?
Listen. I have a deal for you. I'll answer your questions, but you have to answer mine. And I will know if you lie, so don't.
Why should I answer your questions?
You don't have to, but I think you will. I have a feeling you're full of questions. So every time you answer one of my questions, if I feel you've been honest, I will answer one of yours. Why don't we try one? I'll start. Do you know why I wanted to talk to you? Specifically, you, Mr. Tanner?
I have no idea.
See? You told the truth. That wasn't so hard, was it? Now, you can ask me a question. Go on. I'm ready.
Hetkinen. Henry Jenkins. Why did you kill Ray Wells?
Ray Wells?
Man in parking garage.
Right. I hired him for a job. I needed to kill Jenkins, and I didn't want to expose myself. He was an easy target. An addict. A junkie. Someone willing to do just about anything for a few dollars. We agreed to meet in the garage once the job was done. There, I killed him, and erased the surveillance tape so that nothing could lead back to me. Or so I thought. Now, who is Mike Trench, Mr. Tanner? Any other relationship to him?
No.
And I told you not to lie. This will be your one and only warning. Your turn, Mr. Tanner.
Who is your contact in FBI?
That subject is out of bounds. I never expose the persons I work for or with. That would be unprofessional. You can ask me another question, Mr. Tanner.
Mm-hmm. Who do you work for?
I'm afraid talking about that is out of bounds.
Doing
so would get me killed. The truth is, I don't know much anyway. They keep me in the dark. But I can tell you that they call themselves